Go.
Someone came in and talked about this picture the other day there, and they said that it had deep meaning. Now, I printed this in my studio on a farm in Portugal. The print was done in oils. It was not stretched. It was hung up in my studio. This fish, if I could just show you this fish here, was actually a fish I bought for my dinner. I then printed it on here with oils. I stood back and I thought it looked really good with this organic shape here. It hadn't been stretched, hadn't been done anything. I then washed the fish and I put it in a bag and put it about 40 yards from the house where the bin was in Portugal. And during the night at 2 o'clock in the morning, there was that terrible noise. I got up and I went out with a torch and there was all these cats fighting over the fish. When I got up in the morning, I opened the studio door, which let in the sun to my studio, and on the door step was a little bird, right? So I took the bird and I printed it onto the canvas. This is it here. I opened its wings and I immortalized it here. So in actual fact, the painting has no real meaning at all. It's just an organic shape that I did with oil paints. It's my dinner and a little present from the cats who'd eaten the fish. There I go. That's it.